Now we should be finding our next suspect to interview. Hopefully we don't shoot this one.
Was that the first time?
Sorry?
First time you killed somebody.
Probably.
It always does something to you the first time. Then you get used to it.
It's a little morbid.
I'm not sure I want to get used to it.
Why am I being nice? I should be aggressive all the time.
That's him.
Good. In public.
Miroslav Korda?
Yeah?
Lieutenant Carter Blake, I'd like to ask you some questions.
Look, man, he didn't do it. Oh, shit!
Shit, don't just stand there. He's gonna get away!
Move, people!
Hey, man, watch it!
That seems extremely suspicious, but running. Don't do that. Oh, whoops, sorry. Nice.
Hey! Hey!
Nice. Good. Great moves, man. Oh, shit. It's not a bad strategy. I'm clumsy. I ain't gonna get a trophy for this. Get him! Oh, come on. Throw fish! Throw fish! Fuck you, fish. Oh, and you chickens. What kind of market is this? Get off! Oh. Oh, here we go. We might kill someone new.
Damn place is freezing. My hands are numb. Shit! Where'd he go? I can't see anything here.
I don't do shooters well, so this better not be that.
Where the fuck is Blake?
Blake's like, I ain't being part of this.
Come on. Show your ugly.
Oh shit! That was great! Everyone's very skilled at combat. Even Asma Shelby. No! Oh, yeah! Now answer some questions. Oh, there you are, you old fuck.
This time it looks like we got our origami killer.
I doubt it. Well, that's that. Okay, Shelby. Speaking of asthma. Trophy! I get why you're drinking. That's hard work. Get up.
No. Oh. Hmm.
Should have laid off the booze. Something like that. What's this?
All the newspapers are talking about Sean Mars, the kid who disappeared.
Yes, they are talking about him. Yeah, keep it loaded. You never know. Your life's pretty crazy.
I needed the rest. I haven't been sleeping well since the murder started up again.
All right. Let's take a look around. Aha! Down it.
I've seen the parents of all the victims. And all I've come up with is this telephone and a box of origami figures.
We're not getting very far. Not with him. This is the first time we've seen him do office work.
Can't breathe this goddamn humidity. Hope it stops raining soon.
Okay, what else can we do? Not much to see. Okay. Deal. There's got to be some files or something we can look at. No. Okay. No time to sit in a chair. I got shit to do. Things to see. What's this? His awards? See a great guy. Oh, look at him. He's just an upstanding detective. Yeah. No thoughts? No? Okay. Oh, look, more rain. Isn't that funny? It's crazy. I'm not peeing. Guess I'll wash my hands or my face. Oh, yeah. They like this a lot in this game. Okay, we cool. He's got another inhaler. Well, let's pee. Might clear your head. He seems very happy to pee. That's better. What's that? Oh, the flusher. Okay. Looked like there was something on it. Not a button. Well, sleepy time. Maybe. All right. Well, that was fun. Oh, shit. Someone's at the door. I better go. Where is the door to my house? I don't know. Oh. We haven't gone... Oh, there's the door. I was gonna say, we haven't gone to the kitchen yet, but...
You said I could contact you if I remembered anything. Can I come in?
Sure.
At least she's okay.
Please, take a seat.
Oh, I should have asked for her code.
Didn't really expect to see her again. Wonder what she wants.
Let's chat, shall we?
I just remembered something. Maybe it's not important, but a letter arrived in the mail the morning Johnny disappeared.
A letter? What kind of a letter?
It was addressed to Johnny's father. I don't know what was inside it, but he read it and then he left. That's the last time I saw him.
And you think there's a connection between that letter and Johnny's death, is that it? You remember anything else about the letter?
Well, I don't know why, but I kept the envelope.
Take that.
Nothing particular. Except the address.
The address?
It was typed with an old typewriter. Could be a lead, you never know.
You have a typewriter.
Well, thanks for your help, Lauren. I'll let you know if it leads to anything.
Wait, I can't just sit around and do nothing while you're out there looking for the man who killed my son. Ever since you came around, I've been thinking, and I want to come with you. Help you in your investigation.
Oh.
There's nothing you can do to help, Lauren. It's not a good idea. Believe me.
If you won't let me help you, I'm keeping the envelope. It's all or nothing.
I'm sorry, Lauren, but I work alone.
How many clues have you got, Mr. Shelby?
Not
this
many.
Envelope. Maybe your only link to the killer. I understand. It was a stupid idea. Sorry for wasting your time, Mr. Shelby.
Wait. You're really something special, Lauren. I'll give you that.
I'm just a mother. A mother who wants to find out who killed her son. Are we partners?
We're partners.
Oh, interesting development. Okay, what's next? I was gonna say, we're not gonna find out. Ooh. This ritzy place.
Maybe you better stay in the car.
We're partners, remember? Wherever you go, I go.
Detective and a hooker. Hitting up a mansion. She looks like she's on something. Her eyelids are all droopy. A party?
What are we doing here?
We come to see Gordy Kramer.
Kramer? The bigwig tycoon from Kramer Construction?
Come on.
His son.
You think maybe he's the origami killer?
For now, I just have a few questions that need answers.
Interesting.
Stupid to bring Lauren. I don't do partners too well. All that just to get my hands on that stupid envelope.
Well, do what you can. She might help. You never know. Oh. Honey.
We'll discuss Kramer's decor another time.
Are we gonna be here long? This place gives me the creeps.
I'm gonna go find Gordy Kramer. You stay here till I come back. Okay?
Okay. Let me know if you need me.
Okay.
Booze, babes, and coke. Gordy Kramer seems to be quite the party animal. Well, I'm here. Might as well have a drink.
Whoa, okay, dude.
Hi! Great party, huh?
Oh.
Hi! I haven't seen you.
Well, let's get better acquainted, pal!
Oh yeah, he needs more. Okay. There's a girl dancing behind him. What the fuck? She's getting it too. Damn.
Whiskey straight up, no ice.
Straight up. Bottoms up. I don't like whiskey. It's gross. It's gross.
Finding someone who isn't smashed or doped up to the gills would be a miracle. And I need one right now. Okay, gotta find Gordy Kramer.
Hi, I'd like to see Gordy.
Gordy hasn't seen anyone. Beat it.
Look, you just tell him that Scott Shelby wants to speak to him, okay?
You're starting to piss me off, man. Now beat it before I get angry.
Okay.
If I want to see Gordy Kramer, I'm going to have to go about it some other way.
Okay, should we talk to someone?
So, did you find Gordy?
He's upstairs. He's got two goons blocking the way.
I could jack him off.
You want me to handle them?
Hey, what are you gonna do? Knock him out with a pair of high heels?
Leave it to me! Just be ready to go as soon as they leave the stairs!
Okay.
Wait, Lauren.
Show us what you got, girl. Oh, yeah. There she goes. What do you say we get out of here, big boys? She kind of dances like she's having a seizure. Oh! She had a seizure. Oh, here we go, here we go.
Finding someone who wasn't smashed or doped up to the...
Where's the
Miss.
Thing? Oh, there we go.
Miss, are you all right?
Hey, wake up.
Go!
Shit.
Got to find a way. Gordy must be up here somewhere.
Right.
Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Good job, Lauren. Proud of you.
Okay, gotta find Gordy Kramer.
Gordy Kramer, where are you? Okay, things are still crazy. Oh. Oh. What's this? Is that two chicks making out?
Mr. Kramer?
Shh! This is the best part.
Oh, wow. And you're watching that instead of them?
I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the Origami Killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
This dude is weird. Lock the TV.
I'd like to know exactly what happened to little Joseph Brown.
Beat it. You hear me? Get the hell out of here.
What do you want?
A witness saw little Joseph Brown get in the back of your limousine. That was the last time anybody ever saw him. Now, I know you've been arrested and interrogated until your father made a little phone call and the file was closed. I'd like to hear your version of the facts.
The kid was lost. I just offered to drive him home. The police arrived, I explained the misunderstanding, and I was released. End of story. Nothing to get excited about, right?
Maybe.
I don't know why, but your story just doesn't check out. You're giving me the crap. Now, tell me something I can't believe.
Very well. I'm the Origami Killer.
What?
I get my victims into my car. I drown them in rainwater. Then I dump them on a wasteland with an origami figure in one hand and an orchid on their chest. I do that because I'm bored, Mr. Shelby. And it's a creative and entertaining way of having fun. Is that good enough for you? Or do you want more?
I don't know what I want.
This interview is over.
Oh!
Get rid of this clown!
Yeah, right! It's been a lot of action in this episode. Take you on. Oh, shit. Whoa! It's taking on two dudes.
It's a dangerous game you're playing, Kramer.
Do you know who my father is?
He's rich.
He only has to lift one finger and you won't wake up tomorrow morning. You're the one that should be afraid, Mr. Shelby. Not me.
This dude's scary, but something tells me he's not the origami killer. I'm back to watching my cartoon! Weirdo. Aw, it's over. You missed some.